Hi, this is the Galaxy Tab A9 and I'll show you how to mute notification sound on this device. So open first the settings app and then tap to the sound section. Click to volume and you'll see here notifications volume panel. Just to mute notifications, you should slide to the left side this dot on notifications volume panel. So that's it, thank you for watching, and if you like this video, leave thumbs up and subscribe.